Hey, did you know in Wendell and Wild, considered to be one of the greatest stop-motion directors, Henry Selick couldn't resist burying this Easter egg in the credits of his new movie. Hidden amongst the other bodies are the remains of Jack Skellington from The Nightmare Before Christmas,